What's up, internet? It's John. I'm back here in my backyard again. I'm gonna hit it up, try to learn something new today. I'm actually been just jonesing to try this 270 on, and for whatever reason I can't mentally do it, or I have a mental block, or my setup's not right or something. But anyways, so what I'm gonna do is move the rail to the side. I'm gonna just lay out some M snow and take some jumps to see if I can start spinning off the jump. Because if I can't even spin off the jump, I'm never gonna be able to spin on the rail, and it's driving me nuts. So I'm gonna do it. I got a short period of time. My kids are getting dressed for the night, and just gonna rock it. So enjoy some jumping, switching it up a little bit, and maybe I'll rock out that rail at the end. We'll see. Thanks for watching. Alright, what's up? I'm back. I gave it a little test, a new test, and something is up, man. I don't know if it's my setup, if I need more running, or if I just need to grow some balls. I'm not sure what it is. I can't even three off of that. And I'll tell you this, though, if you actually can do tricks, good big 270s and tricks like that on a setup like this, like, the park's gonna be easy. Stuff is hard. It could just be me, but it's hard, man. And I've done a lot of tricks in parks on snow and that kind of stuff, and I'm struggling out here. It's a bit humbling, but at this point I can't even do a three, so I'm gonna keep working on it. I'm gonna figure it out. I think I did get at least 270 out of it, so I could at least get onto a rail with the 270. But I'm gonna keep testing this out. I'm gonna maybe reamp some things, maybe redo the ramp a little bit. But I'm gonna keep getting after it. So again, if you're with me this far, thanks for watching. I enjoy it, and I hope.